un pasito para adelante, María. Un, dos, tres, un pasito para atrás.
Repping the news 1994-95 San Antonio jacket. I got in San Antonio when I went to do the Spurs play in person with their crowds in their favor 27 years later, which you can go to take a look at the series of that those videos. The links are in the description. Hopefully I remember, especially since today I better do generally speaking, I do a much more consistent job of putting certain links in the description. I mentioned the videos like I used to, but how sweet is this? It's my Jeff Green 30th trip around the sun. Always remember that ride should have been Kevin Harvick's had Dale Earnhardt Sr. lived to stay in the three, and then Jeff Green would have been still would stay in a PPC racing in 2002, and Scott Riggs never would have got that car. So, but it feels pretty damn good. What I plan to do is, you know, focus on the game first of bowling, you know, and then, but first we'll do this. We'll check the soda machines, like, you know, I don't know if I'm going to change up my game with the soda because my mom forgot to pack singles last night because she has a shitload of them saved. She forgot to pack them. So, but I realized I got lucky and still had some left over myself. So, therefore, we could still stack up like Kenny Wallace on what we can get and on the four my mom's about to buy me today. So, therefore, we're going to be stacked up like Kenny Wallace regardless. So, see, they're doing the bowling attendance list. They're doing a head count. So, therefore, you know damn well I'm going. I mean, you might catch my answer on camera. So, if DJ asked me. So, but yeah, you know damn well I'm not saying no to that at a day like this. So, hopefully, I can continue the trend on winning on special occasions that benefits me. I won the week Uncle Jose died. I won the 31 year anniversary of my Wellos passing. Now, hopefully, I can win the day of my Jeff Green 30th birthday. I'll figure out the soda shit one way or another. I mean, I'm either going to change up the way I do it or I'm going to do the same as usual, even though it's a special day. So, therefore, regardless, it's going to be a hell of a fun day after work. I got to figure out what I'm going to do besides going to see Tyler Aliff at Jerry Springer, man. So, it's shaping up to be one hell of a fun day, a hell of a fun celebration till the checkered flag falls after this Sunday or probably Monday because it's BGS Mother Nature again. I try to warn everybody like Ward Burton, but half of y'all didn't listen to me. Some of y'all did. You know, it's gonna fuck everything up. Sunday will make it a Monday race to the point where I'll have to call off work so I can watch it. So, therefore, after the checkered flag falls at the 500 regardless, I have Sunday or Monday. My birthday is over, but the celebration will live for a little while longer than it normally has in years past. But all thanks to my mom. So, therefore, I look forward to making another yearly self-made birthday video just for me to keep the trend going with this masterpiece right here, right now.
All right, now the moment of truth. So time to go check it out like Kevin LePage to see if there's enough in it for us to take home today for our Jeff Green 30th. Ooh la la, there's plenty in there. You know what? Might as well fucking get them now because there's only very little of them left.
So I ended up getting two of them so far. We're going to be lucky because they're luckier than we thought because we're going to be getting three for Earnhardt, meaning in total, besides the four my mom's getting along with the other three, we're going to have seven for Jimmy Spencer, Mr. Excitement. But now our focus, the number focusing on is 11 for Brett Bodine, as that's the size of her shoes for bowling.
But you didn't even make Okay.
Take it out?
Yeah.
I'm taking my anger out on him.
And we go for this episode is off to a rocky start, to the point where I didn't even get a chance to say boogity boogity boogity.
Let me know
when. You need a bumper?
Bumpers have to work for me. But I need bumpers too, because I suck ass without them.
Did you say you don't need the bumpers? You said you need bumpers. Did you ask her if she needed bumpers and she said no?
We always use bumpers regardless. Who cares? Just bowl. That's good. Oh, maybe not. I thought mine was good too earlier.
That's AJ. That's
AJ.
That's
AJ.
That's AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ.
That's
AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ. That's AJ.
Nope, yeah, this bud's for you, Junior. Yeah, that's going in the wall. He likes to smack the wall. Yeah, smacking the wall. They smack the wall.
Smack the ball at Terry Labonte.
Or Bobby Labonte.
Go on my camera. Hi, everybody.
I've seen a lot of your YouTube.
I know. When are you going to upload your next video?
Why
do
you think you can see more? I'm going to go with your ball.
He goes fast. Oh, that was a late ass explosion. Okay, he's good. It's gonna be big. It's gonna be big when if he gets this down. If this is not a spare, it's gonna be big. Oh yeah, it is big. It's bigger.
Oh, you gotta get the zigzag now.
I gotta hit the wall.
No, you gotta get the zigzag mark.
I know, that's what.
Means you gotta go that way now. You gotta hit the platform. Then it can go that way.
The left side first, right? Okay.
Because if you hit that way, you can go get it.
I have to throw it in D.
Yeah, go like a Z. Zigzag. See, look, there you go. Ah, Mark! Not like that.
I didn't do it right.
Oh, Monica's here?
Yes.
Yeah. Is that heavy?
What is going on today?
What?
No, that was Ashley who did that. The worker. That red button is throwing a lot of people off today. Smack it like Bobby Labonte. Smack it like Bobby Labonte. That one's no good. Some Greg Moody Biffle across the board with Dale Jr. at the bottom. Oh, it kind of looked good for a second. Oh, he hit the wall. I can't even see. for the spare. Thanks, LaShawn. That's more like it. Maybe not. That would have been a gutter ball without the bumpers.
That was a gutter ball. Is it my turn?
I
gave
that.
She got one.
Bummer. I'm going. I'm coming. I'm coming.
Okay, there we go. I didn't have to say it.
Oh my god.
Someone help with Meredith.
Someone near Meredith needs help.
Allie, be patient.
At least she cares. There we go. Oh, nice. I shook the camera. He was his ball, just taking fruit. It was not him. Alright, my turn.
He got a strike, my boy.
Yeah.
My boy got a strike.
Do we go?
Ole, ole, ole.
Go, go, go. Ole, ole, ole.
Can't see. That looks good.
Aww.
Oh, that's not good. That's a split. Well, the buckshot gun salute, or I like to say the booty biffle one.
All
or Woody Biff a bunny motion. I should say. I can't fucking talk. It's my birthday. I still can't fucking talk today. Like any other goddamn day. That's no good. Oh, wait, baby. Oh, he only got one. Yeah, he only left one. He thought I was going for Cup of Life. No, I went for Maria. From that, if I'm a medio vivi, not vuelve. If I get a turkey, I'll be doing La Vida Loca from 1999. From the album Ricky Martin, which is self-titled English, debuted English album. We can do shake your bon, or we can do shake your bonbon. Yeah, we'll do shake your bonbon next to the turkey. Come on, Grandma, let's get moving.
Amen.
That looks good. I think that might have been a spare. Let me look. Yep, it was. Mike Wallace. Yep, Mike Wallace. Oh, I got it at the last second. Oh, that one was too far to the right, but he still got a good chunk. Good job, LaShawn. You're welcome. Thanks for the comments on my YouTube videos. That means a lot. All right, it's a dead heat between me and a Joni. Let's go.
Make sure your glasses fly off. I'm gonna call this the near loss of glasses or something like that.
Oh my God.
I have to make sure my glasses don't fall off.
Wait, she got a stitch.
Come on. Oh, that did look good for a second. That did look good.
All right, let's see what we got here. All right. Angelissa took her shit off while I decided to keep my shit on. Man, if I actually win this, then this will prove that whenever it's a special, like an anniversary or special occasion in my favor, that this shit is fucking scripted. This will prove my point. If I fucking win this. Just go. Oh my god. The no look. Well, so much for the no look. She thinks she was the Steph Curry of bowling with that no look. Oh, Nicole, your first sparrow of the day.
That's what happened on August 31st. You weren't trying to and you got it. That's usually how it works.
He must have got a strike. Yeah, he did. All right, next turn, please. It's gonna be a... Uh-oh, wait, let me not say anything yet. It's gonna be a drag race. Oh my god, he's at 81 for MTJ. Martin Truex Jr. Oh, now that's good. Maybe. Nope.
Oh, not bad.
Knocked out three and you're good.
I need seven.
No, you need three more.
Earnhardt. Yeah, I need an Earnhardt.
Gina, that's too heavy.
Into the wall.
Grab that one.
You got Earnhardt. Oh, no, that's the wrong one.
This is pretty. Oh, you got it! Oh!
Yeah, those you saw there, unfortunately, based on the way the rating three pins were set, I went the wrong way.
Okay, there we go.
Damn! Is that a strike? Oh, hell yeah. Why are they who's what screaming?
The? Yo, what the? Angelisa, look.
Nicole, you're not done. Get out of the way.
Yeah, get out of the way.
Oh, she swung it like Carmen. She swung it like Carmen. Oh my gosh, she swung it like Carmen.
What did she do?
She swung it like Carmen. Oh my gosh, she swung it like Carmen. The backwards, bowling backwards like Carmen.
You got that?
Yeah, she swung it like Carmen. God, that shit will never not be funny. This all started New Year's Day 2009 with my dad's brother. Theo Robert, my uncle. Joni, move. Okay, I'm sorry I mispronounced your name. God damn. I say both, so hopefully that's acceptable. No, it is. Damn it. No, it's not. Almost. Oh, no. I was going to say that motherfucker's trying to roll, but no, he didn't get them all.
I know better than that. That's not mine.
Gina,
That was my score last time.
Dang.
Ooh, not bad. That was me hitting the wall.
Is taking his shit off. Can't see it, Johnny. Look at that, man. You have actually have a chance to win on your birthday. You have a chance. You're still in the game. Just gotta play your cards right. You should be in the clear. Yeah, second spare. No good.
What?
Oh well, I knew that was bad.
Yeah.
What was that? Yeah. Swear to God, if I beat a Johnny after all this, I'm gonna go full on Mike Skinner on his ass in honor of my Jeff Green 30th birthday, the other RCR car. Come on, get it in gear. Maybe not. Punch it, Marvin. Let's go. Quick, Captain. Move. Oh, that sounded like it was
Wait,
no
Nicole.
Good.
Okay.
Look at that. We're tied for 93 for Dave Blaney. Ward Burton's old teammate. In 1999 to 2000 and 2001. Even when Blaney ran that partial schedule at the end of 99. To get ready for a full 2000 campaign. Why are you... Oh. Oh, well. More around.
Oh, dang.
Mm-mm. Need him to miss here. We even have a smidge of a chance. Yes.
That's going for him.
Okay, now I need a miracle out of
Can
hell.
He end this to get to the next part of the game to win?
Like Kelly Bergman in 2020 on February 9th.
Can he finish his birthday bowling for Smash? That's my question. Let's see.
Will the trend continue or the trend break when I win at a certain
end? Is the trend gonna end here? Let's see what he does.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, not today. Trend is
his
broken.
Luck has
the
ended
trend
here.
Is broken. How much? 101. I'll take it.
Tune in next time when you
But the video's not over with yet because we still got the second half of the
tune
game.
Tune in next time with bowling with Mark.
So we won the week Uncle Jose died. Yeah, we won on the anniversary of my widow's passing. Well, birthday today was just not meant to be. The streak has ended. The trend has been broken.
You know the old saying goes, all good things must come to an end. So therefore, it's time for us to start a new streak and a new trend, whenever that may be, whenever that actually starts. And normally, well, I'll reveal it naturally as I go along. Man, probably gonna get revealed right here regardless. Yes.
You on 23?
Yeah, Kenny Wallace.
You, need a receipt and a printout?
All right, normally I don't on like normal, on like certain occasion, on like any given occasion, but today's my birthday, so I might as well.
Okay, well, happy birthday to you.
Thank you. See, that's what I was gonna tell you guys, but I decided to let it happen naturally. Man, I was trying my damnedest to get that spare. That way we can get our bonus turn and start passing.
$2.
All right, go past the Johnny and go full on Mike Skinner on that ass. Yeah, God damn it, we beat that little son of a bitch. That will never not be funny. And we got a swing at like Carmen incident on my birthday. Just goes to show you, even if it's not scripted, it just is basically meant to be, whether shit's scripted or not. Man, what a great day. Even with all that bullshit that was going on, happened on the bus ride out here. Considering, you know, it'll never compare to the conversation me, Tanya, Tasia, and Ashley had on January 18th on the bus ride back. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Ready to go stack it up like Kenny Wallace one more time? All right.
Okay, I only have enough for one more, regardless of how much is in there, like, at the moment. So, in total, I'm going to get 3 for Earnhardt today, 4 for Mike Skinner, or Earnhardt's old teammate from my mom. So, in total, I have 7 Cokes for my birthday.
Okay, the way I was able to still get the even amount, if that was not luck, I don't know what is. I got extremely lucky today. That was definitely really, really lucky on my part. So again, happy Jeff Green 30th birthday to me. We will meet you all back at home in the happiest place in Northeast Ohio when we go see Tyler Aliff and whatever else we do. We're back in the trailer here at the happiest place in Northeast Ohio we call Sandy Ridge. And yes, I... you guys pretty much knew this was coming for exactly 365 days ago. There's no way in hell that we were going to get 66 degree weather on my birthday again this year. It was pretty obvious, so I'm not shocked or surprised at all one bit. Unfortunately, it did rain, but thankfully, thank God, it was only temporary that it quickly breezed on through. You know, wind breezed on by, like, Donny Osmond and made it through, like, John Andretti. And hope eventually this shit will dry up, completely dry up. So what we plan to do is, all I know at this point is, we're going to go to Jerry Springer Man to see Tyler Aliff and spend it with him and finally get one of my TikToks I have saved for him out of my draft. I've had it saved for him since Adventures in Autumn Season 3 started, when he and, you know, his dad and sister, you know, Richard Dawson, lady's brother, moved it in with them. So now I finally get to get it out of my draft, and I'm going to give him my YouTube, have him follow me on Instagram, but best of all, I'm not only going to correct the spelling of his last name on Facebook, but I'm also going to list him as my brother, which is the only reason why I listed Amber as my mother on Facebook, you know, his mom, because of him, because of how much I love him and care about him. So it's going to be a long-ass wait, so I have to make a lot of phone calls and respond to a lot of people and return some calls, so therefore, we're going to pick up the footage and the video right as we're headed to Jerry Springer Man. So I'll catch you all later on in the video. So enjoy this little time card transition to from this clip to the next.
2 hours later.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mark. Happy birthday to you.
Thanks, guys. Thanks, guy.
Wish you.
I'm sorry I ruined your videos, but this is a little something for you.
Mm-hmm.
And all the gifts are from me and Mama and Papa. We love you very much. And we know how much you like to have a little bit of money in your pocket. So here's some money for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It totally makes up for it. Now later, this is why I might have to scratch the Gatorades when 125 altogether. I'm going to go to Jerry Springerman to see Tyler Aliff. And so, because I normally don't get to spend my birthday with any of my best friends, not even Brindley, Kerr, Kate, and Claplin, but since Tyler's been here a lot lately because, you know, him and his sister and his father, which is Jerry Springerman's wife's brother, moving in, there's no one I'd rather spend a little bit of it than with him, because I like him that much. Anything else you want to say?
No, I hope you have a wonderful birthday.
Thank you. So, yes, as you saw, opening presents was a success. That was not the problem actually doing it. What the real problem was actually videotaping it, that it ended up being a bust. Not because my mom unfortunately did it backwards, because when she went to press record, for some reason it was already rolling, I'm guessing. I don't fucking know how wonky this phone can be when other people, some certain other people use it to record at times. But then when she should have stopped the recording, stopped the recording. That's what I'm guessing. But anyway, it's 7:00. I remember Richard Dawson Lady's brother said he'd be there around 7, 8-ish. 7 was looking more likely. So here's the plan. If the car's there, the car of, you know, Tyler's car, I'll insert it into the video here. If it's there, then okay, we move on. But well, even if it's not there, I think I got a plan. We'll just sit there, we'll just stand there and wait for him. But if it's taking too long, then we're just gonna go home and we'll just have to catch him when it finally warms up for Season 3 of Spring is in the Air and Season 4 Fun in the Sun. But hey, at least we're giving it our all. You know, I don't ever get to spend my birthday with any of my best friends, not even Brindley, Kirk, Kate, and Clapham. But if I'm gonna spend it with someone who's in close proximity, I'd rather spend it with him. So let's go see if he's there. So, okay, and we're coming up on the house right now. Survey says,
yep, there's your answer. The car's not there, so I'll have to try again later.
I didn't even bother to knock on the door and ask. I'm guessing, I'll tell you what we're going to do. Here's the plan. Do you want to try it again at, like, you know, 8:15, 8:30-ish? That should be more than enough. Yeah, we'll try that. So 8:15 the earliest, 8:30 the latest. So therefore, yeah, the Gatorade Twin 125 unfortunately officially has been scrapped from the from tonight's lineup. But hey, it's for the greater good and for the sake of, or, you know, in honor of my Jeff Green 30th birthday. I wonder who that is, but I highly doubt that's Ty. But 8:15, 8:30. I guess we'll come back with that, whichever one we decide to choose. Whichever time we do, of the two we decide to choose, that's one whale, you know, catch back on and try it again. But until then, we'll come back in a minute.
107.3, the wave.
Okay, we were naturally committed to 8:30, and my shoe is feeling much better. The reason why my right shoe felt weird was because, I forgot to turn off the damn light, but oh well. The reason why my right shoe felt weird was because the sock wasn't in all the way the first time. But now this is much better, so I guess that hopefully that you know, is a sign I'll have better luck. And this is going to be the plan B. If this shit still doesn't work, like say, if the car's not there, like even if Richard Dawson Lee's brother's car is there, but yet, you know, Ty's car isn't there, then one, we'll have to try it again when Spring is in the Air season 3 premieres, going into season 4 Fun in the Sun. And two, this is where my champion shot. This is where my self-made, you know, birthday video has for 2024, my Jeff Green 30th birthday, will have to come to an end until we get to my Robbie Gordon 31st next year in 2025. So therefore, okay, Jerry Springer Man is lighting up the house. Fireball Man is here. But everybody's inside. So, obviously, then we're going in someone's house if this plan is successful. So, therefore, the giveaway will be whether the car is there or not. Or at least, well, if the right car is there. If both cars are there, then yeah, we're lucky. So, that's actually people out. All right, moment of truth, part two. Survey says
the dream ended and reality set in.
Bye, guys. All right, so there. So look at that, moment of truth. No Tyler, no Richard Dawson Lady's brother. So therefore, he's going to be home in 15 minutes. But I already told them that I told you guys that if this plan B doesn't actually work, then we'll just have to wait till Spring is in the Air season 3, which is not too far away. It's around the corner because we're 3 weeks away from the Winter Wonderland season three finale. So therefore, we'll wait till season 3 Spring is in the Air season 4 from the Sunday CM. So that concludes my self-made birthday video for 2024, my Jeff Green 30th birthday. If Dale Earnhardt Sr. had lived, it would have been my Kevin Harvick 30th birthday. But sometimes we just can't have nice things. And sometimes God needs someone more than, you know, the people on earth who love that someone does. So therefore, thanks to all for all the birthday love. I did see that Austin wrecked in his 125 and he looked like he was undamaged, so I think he's okay. But fucking Hemric, man, I swear. He hit that wall with tremendous force. But luckily, it's just an exhibition qualifying race. It doesn't count for anything. It just sets your starting position for the NASCAR's version of the NBA Finals. So, therefore, he just has to go to the back of the field. It's not like, you know, it actually means jack shit. But, yeah, so we got to see how Zane Smith and Noah Gregson do in the Twin 125 race too. And shout out to Blue Jimmy 48 fan on YT. Blue 48 Jimmy fan, however you say your name. I hope your boy makes the 500, but probably by the time he's up, I already know the fate. But if he doesn't make it, I'm going to feel sad for you, considering it would be weird to see Jimmy on a DNQ list. And to Space Metal Ferrari and C-Rad TV, I look forward to seeing you guys in August and taking you to my childhood home in Brook Park in the Sandhurst, so that way you can see the house that I built in person for yourselves. I will respond to all the birthday love across social media eventually, so bear with me. Time to go eat a steak dinner, drink a lot of Coke. So until next time, this is the birthday boy, now Jeff Green, 30 years old, Mark Oliveira signing off. It was a great birthday. So therefore, we did try to spend time with Tyler. It just wasn't meant to be. It just, God's telling me no right now is just his alternate way of saying, not yet, Mark. You will see him soon. It's only a matter of time. So have a good night tonight and a better day tomorrow. Take care, everyone. Good night. And I have a video call upcoming with Christina Moses from ABC's A Million Little Things coming up later on this evening. So I look forward to telling you about that when my usual post-birthday video where I thank you all for the birthday love after I respond to everybody on social media. 30 years is a long-ass time to be alive, and I'm grateful to be alive and have all the people in my life that I have, whether it be real life or internet. So, therefore, time to go back in the trailer for the night, get a good dinner, a nice refreshing drink, and continue the celebration until the checkered flag flies in the Daytona 66th Annual Daytona 500. It'll be Sunday, which will most likely be a rainout, or Monday, or Sunday night, whenever, because Mother Nature's being bitchy, but only time will tell. So, gracias por pensar en mí. Adios. See you later, everyone.